The NWP Sprint train was the train that handled the traffic between the Southern Pacific at Suisun and the NWP. This is the next to the last day of operation before the California Northern assumed it. Here it is seen dropping cars and a locomotive at Lombard and then proceeding to Suisun to return with traffic. In 1995, NAPA decided to ship its garbage to Roosevelt, Washington. A special joint SPBN train kicked off the operation. On September 26, 1993, the California Northern assumed operation of the West Valley Line between Davis and Tehama Junction. These are some of the last days of the SP Woodland Turn and Switcher. The processing of sugar beets for many years was a main staple of SP revenue. There was a processing plant in Woodland and Hamilton City. Here, time was drawing near to the end of that operation. On September 25, 1992, an extensive tie fire erupted at Swingle, affecting a sizable piece of the main line. The fire train was called out of Roseville to douse the flames. These photos were all taken after the SP had single-tracked the causeway. Provisions were left for future double-tracking, and that is exactly what the Union Pacific did after purchase of the SP.